regardless of their creed, color, or race, or what they do, you're part of a community here. It's a place that I call home.
And the only place that I know.